last, but certainly not least, here's KDA!
KDA, should we show them how we do it every day?
To beating you all.
I hope you're ready to see more.
more.
We get it, Mike.
All right.
And the second act joining the finals is, without a drum roll, the Hex Girls!
Excellent! Wait, did you say Pris? As in the Pris? Of Pauline and Pris? Well, don't be shy, Pris, are you out there? Get on up here! Come on! Get on up! Get the... Can you believe it, everyone? Pauline and Pris haven't been on the same stage for over a decade. And is that their guitarist? Greg Universe? We cheer loud enough, they'll perform one of their own favorites for us for old time's sake. Hey, what do you say, pals?
And the third act, moving on to the finals, is, let's see here. Carolyn Tuesday!
Folks, our top three performers for the finals.
Huge congratulations to all of our finalists. I know you've all worked so incredibly hard to be here, and I can't wait to see what each of you will accomplish. But up next, it's the final round!
That's right, you crazy kids! There's still plenty of rock and roll left in tonight's lineup. Coming up first, at the
My Team
Fighter!
Fine fellow. Yes, indeed, as the esteemed sponsor of this coveted competition, I wanted to congratulate each and every one of you personally.
Alistair.
You've all come a long way down this road, and I do mean down. But your real journey has only begun, heating up. That's right, ladies and germs.
Why is it quiet?
You're at Papa's house now. Welcome to hell.
Get a hold of yourself, Mike!
Oh, I'm sorry! I'm sorry, I announced when I'm nervous!
As you all surely know, in show business, only the most steadfast, resolute, and determined souls rise to the top. So don't think of this as some meager little talent show. Consider it the opportunity for each of you here to make a name for yourselves. And, as for your prize, the winner will receive something far more valuable than a record deal. If you lose, you belong to me. Yes, to your adoring fans. That's right, only the winner of tonight's Rock and Roll Rumble gets to keep their souls.
Wait, so the winner's not getting a record deal?
The winner gets to keep their souls. And they get a record deal.
Perfect, perfect. That makes this even easier. You're all fired. Quiet. I can't have dead weight holding me back anymore. Not with everything that's at stake. There comes a time in every talented musician's life that they've just got to go it alone. Time to win that record deal. I guess my soul. Later, losers. Bye.
Well, that show business for you.
Hey, wait. So, why did you bring all of us down here? We didn't sign up for this.
Oh, but you did. Check those wristbands, everyone.
Ha! How did I miss that?
No one ever reads the fine print, am I right?
Alistair, what do you think you're doing? You can't just...
Oh, but I can. And I will. Actually, scratch that. I already have it. And you've helped. Thanks for being our guest of honor, Pauline. Your star power really hooked some big fish for me. I hope you want to be. And, as for the rest of you, if you truly consider yourselves to be an artist, you would sacrifice anything to make it to the top. So with that being said...
All souls belong to Alistair if lost, is what the wristbands say.
Let's begin. I'm gonna make you wish that I'd stayed gone. Tune on in when I'm done. Your status quo will know its race is run. Oh, this will be fun. Good luck!
Who would have thought? A villain at the Battle of the Bands. Now I've seen everything.
How could you have put everyone in danger like this? What were you thinking? I knew you were a sellout, but to a demon? This is a bit much, don't you think?
Excuse me? We haven't seen each other in 10 years, and this is how you want to pick things back up? You got some nerve talking to me like that.
I didn't think I'd be talking to you again at all.
And whose fault was that?
Ladies!
Ladies!
Not in front of the kids?
Hell is real! I'm so scared, Carol. What are we gonna do?
I don't know. At least it kind of looks like Mars here.
Well, I didn't know he was a demon, Pris.
And I didn't know she was going to be here, Greg.
Seriously?
Just stop it! Look at the two of you! I know it was hard when our band fell apart. And even harder when you two broke up.
Greg, don't.
But these two stars, they need our help now more than ever. They have to rock for their very souls. So can the two of you just put aside your differences until we can figure this thing out?
I will if she does.
Fine. Fine.
Great! Yes, let's... No, come. Brace!
Music industry, right, folks? As they say, the show must go on. DJ, can we spin up some sick beats for our very patient and quite possibly damned music fans in our audience? Buckle up, kiddos, it's gonna be one hell of a show.